I might, it might sound too philosophical, but it's unacting, acting, or acting, unacting. If you...
You've lost me.
I have. So what I'm saying, actually, you see, I mean, it's a combination of both. I mean, here it is, the natural instinct, and here is control. You are to combine the two in harmony. Not if you have one to the extreme, you will be very unscientific. If you have another to the extreme, you become all of a sudden a mechanical man, no longer a human being. So it is a successful combination of both. So therefore, it is not only, I mean, so therefore it's not pure naturalness or unnaturalness. The ideal is unnatural naturalness or natural unnaturalness.
Yin yang,
eh? Right, man, that's it. But if you do not have styles, if you just say, well, here I am, you know, as a human being, how can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way, you won't create a style, because style is a crystallization, you know? I mean, that way, it's a process of continuing growth. Pain-wise, it's very slow.
Oh, is it?
And you push it out, but all the time you are keeping the continuity going. Bending, stretching, everything. Suppose, you know, I mean, you just keep it moving.
It's like a belly dancer there.
Yeah, it is. I mean, to them, you see, the idea is running water never grows stale. So you got to just keep on flowing.
Interesting. We don't, in our world, and haven't since the days of the Greeks who did, combine philosophy and art with sport. But quite clearly, the Oriental attitude is that the three are facets of the same things.
Man, listen, you see, really, to me, okay, to me, ultimately, martial art means honestly expressing yourself. Now, it is very difficult to do. I mean, it is easy for me to put on a show and be cocky,
yeah,
and be flooded with a cocky feeling and then feel like pretty cool and all that. Or I can make all kinds of phony things, you see what I mean, blinded by it. Or I can show you some really fancy movement. But to express oneself honestly, not lying to oneself, and to express myself honestly, that, my friend, is very hard to do. And you have to train. You have to keep your reflexes so that when you want it, it's just there. When you want to move, you're moving. And when you move, you're determined to move. Not taking one inch, not anything less than that. If I want to punch, I'm gonna do it, man, and I'm gonna do it. See? So I mean, so that is the type of thing you have to train yourself into, it, to become one with them. You think? Shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow, or it can crash in water, my friend.